Amintor, heedless of his flocks which once employed his care, now strays himself among the rocks, and to sorrow and despair. O cruel Clarissa, cries he, you forbid me your sight when you'll know 'twas your eyes that undid me. Pray revoke the sad fate to which I am doomed, or else in these flames I shall soon be consumed. Then up he took his pipe and played, and gently with the passion strove, but straight the reed aside he laid to sing of his neglected love. If ever poor man that was wrack'd in despair prevailed on the cruel, or softened the fair, then pity Clarissa, pity the swain whose life's but a torment till you cure his pain. Then down he laid him on the ground, his cares inclining him to sleep, but he much rather troubles found that wretched lover's waking keep. Then, as if from some dream in amaze he came, he started and started and called on her name. Return, my Clarissa, or else you'll undo me for sleeping and waking my grief.